showing?
It's almost 100%. It's getting better. Not doing contact now still just to be safe on it, but it's way better.
You're not looking at any off-season surgery or anything?
Oh, no, sir.
Okay.
When'd you injure it?
About a week and a half, 2 weeks before spring ball started.
Some of the coaches have been saying how your enthusiasm out there has propelled the other wide receivers. Is that just the real DeMarcus Lodge that's been waiting to come out as you got older?
Yes, sir. It's kind of the real DeMarcus Lodge, but I knew I wasn't practicing much, so I had to bring something to the table. And coming out, bringing those guys' energy every day was something that I knew I could do. And I mean, I know all of them personally, so I know what to get them going. So I try to come out every day and get everybody going.
So have you sort of held that personality back earlier in your career?
Yes, sir, kind of.
How much more confidence do you have this season after the breakout season from last year?
I'd say my confidence is still the same. It's just learning more. I've learned more. I've been in college. I played 3 seasons now. So I've learned a lot more and matured a lot. But my confidence, I think, is still the same as I started.
Is it hard for you to believe that you're still that you're now one of the older guys?
It is. The time moves so fast, man. And I look up and I'm the old head in the room. And I'm teaching the younger guys stuff now, so it's kind of crazy, but I enjoy the role.
I mean, you had that success last year, but do you have more of a sense of urgency now, knowing this is it, this is going into your last year?
Yes, sir. I mean, you know, this is a one-in-time thing. A lot of people don't get this opportunity, so why not take advantage of it? So, yes, sir. I mean, I've been fixing a lot of things and trying to get better.
What exactly have you been working on individually?
As far as myself, it's just being consistent with catching the ball. I know a lot of times last year I caught a couple big balls and then I dropped like something easy. So I just think I need to work on focusing more on the ball and being more consistent catching.